Hello again, this is RPG7, and oh my god, you guys are going to kill me again with this freaking breaking in the middle of crap. How do I put this? My compooper decided to start displaying DOSBox in full screen randomly. I closed that. This was a save before this. I closed it down and realized that apparently I had stopped the video even before that and not restarted it. What it probably comes down to is the fact that I reconfigured my DOSBox key set, and I probably hit my old record key and not my new one. And I'm about a couple steps down. You saw the hell room last time before I died. Now, this is Delta Trigger's going again. But basically, I'm right past this. I had just healed in here. But the big thing, though, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna fake it, it was this door. When we come up to it, there is a riddle, and I figured out how to answer it. What is neither flesh, fish nor flesh, feather nor bone, but still has fingers and thumbs of its own? It's a glove. When you look at a glove, it still has fingers and thumbs. That was not fun. The second after I entered it, my game went to full screen and then I immediately ended it. So I... Yes. But I just can't get hit. Okay, this is going to be fun. Oh, I might put music to this one if this takes a while. I might make a fast motion montage. Because this is fun. We're doing this with a bow. Because I think I can get my arrows on it faster. Thank you.
podcaster.
Come on, I put arrows on him. Let's get really, really, really cheap. Ah, well, my magic defense is minus two. That could be myself in a bad loop. Nope, it's not a bad loop because we can technically still defeat it. She's just gonna. Okay. This is probably gonna take a while, so I will inform you when. Okay, I am back. What I eventually had to do, it's only been about 2 minutes further, but what I eventually had to do is I had to run up and smack it in the head with my mace. Yeah. So, let us go in. And the first is the staff of chaos flashes once before you, turning to dust a piece of ebony in your, turning into a dull piece of ebony in your hand. You can feel it's precipitate throbbing as it waits to be connected to the other seven pieces. Okay. Until fully healed. I do not know who you are, but you have made a fatal mistake. You have summoned, and her evil powers are no protection for you. You shall have discorporated her. I should have discorporated her when I had the chance. I will not make some mistakes again. Oh, I will not make the same mistake again. I will use the same dream break that she uses, sending my minions across time and space. They already arrived, once worthy of the attention you deserve. They will not relieve you of the burden of the staff piece. They will relieve you of the staff piece and your help. Give it to them, and I will order your death to be painless. Well, you shall see such stuff for me. Yes. Oh, you're joking me. I'm not even bothering reading what he has to say. I'm tired. I think I'm going to go to sleep now, and I will leave you with this as a cliffhanger.